That win helped this entire football team to win a tight game against a team that's fighting you like that, because they're obviously a bunch of fighters, and win one right at the end of the ball game, that helped our whole football team.
I hope you're all having a pleasant evening. 21-0 lead against Army Saturday turned into a 28-21 deficit, then a 31-28 victory, capped by a game-winning 31-yard field goal by Scott Enos with 7 seconds to play. The guy that got his team in position for the W, quarterback Brian Moniz, named WAC Player of the Week today. Junior out of Lelehua was 25 of 36 against the Cadets for 343 yards and 3 first-half touchdowns. Plus, he engineered the decisive drive, taking the Warriors from their own 27 to Army's 14-yard line in just 15 seconds. Moniz is 12th in the country right now, averaging 316 yards total offense per game.
I'm just excited, really, just to get the win. Most important, it was important for our team to come out 1-1 instead of 0-2.
Well, he was well deserving of that. He threw for 70% and had 2 or 3 passes dropped.
It's always a bonus to get an award, and it was a great team award, really. And as an offensive unit, is really good for us.
Moniz throwing deep ball, looks deep downfield. Polaris has got a touchdown, Hawaii.
He was under pressure and moved out, got us down with 24 seconds and set up the game-winning field goal. But I'm really, really proud of what he's done, and he's just really cool under competition.
Warriors staying in Las Vegas for the week, practicing at a high school there, then leaving Friday to play Colorado on Saturday. Both teams are 1-1.